also pulled up map of all. But when I get done with this, that's what I'm gonna do.
Doc, I found them, just like you said. There's a whole bunch of my people here, alive.
Yes, I thought that they might be. Their biomass is used for the longevity project. You should get them out of there. And if you cannot, kill them like cattle. They are too valuable to our enemy.
You really think I would do that? For being a super scientist, you're pretty dumb.
Hello? Hello? You are breaking up! If you cannot save them, then kill them! Hello?
It's a ranger! A live ranger! Help them! The rangers are here!
Down that hole. It's tempting. That just for such occasions. That thing was awesome. Not what I'm looking for. That's where I came in at. Let's kill everybody.
Juice box.
Anyone here? Hey, gonna get you out of here.
Look, you suck me dry, huh?
Ranger? You a ranger?
Yeah, that's right. What did they do to you?
One by one. Behind the red door.
Up next. All right.
I might be able to hitch a ride in one of these.
Drives me nuts.
Here goes nothing. Hey, Doc. I'm seeing some pretty unsettling stuff here. I think this is where they're making the clones you talked about. The Longevity Project.
Yes, my assumptions were correct again. You should look for a sample of the good General's DNA and bring it to me so I can put an end to this obscenity.
I'm heading inside to look for it.
Yes.
Erwina Prowley's pointless protege. Slaying her as I did was unrewarding. I shall take my time with you. Savor every last moment of your pain.
Come and get it.
Now my punishment will rain upon you. You really think you can?
Time.
gave me the time I needed, pointless protege. I die. I awake. Reborn. My plans move one step closer to completion. Welcome to the world, new one. You and I shall meet again.
Doc, I think I've got a big enough DNA sample for you. Let me bring it in.
Excellent. I look forward to getting my hands on it.
I lost where the door was. There it is. Jesus, Jason. I can't believe I missed all the damned data pads. Hopefully it's coming up soon.
Walker, a ranger! You...
Are you all that's left?
Yes. Most of us were already processed. Turned into biomass for the authorities' experiments.
Vineland is pretty much leveled. But there's hope. Lily's there, taking care of business. You should head there and help rebuild.
We'll do that. Rebuild what was lost. We can never thank you enough for coming back for us.
Hey, I'm a ranger. That's what rangers do.
Drive me nuts. I just can't. All right. Why can't I call a vehicle here?
Oh, is it playtime again, Walker?
Yes, it is.
Enemy spotted!
Found an arc. Jackpot.
Oh, these are going to get kind of annoying too.
Getting a massive energy reading here.
Someone's got their hands on arc reactors. They're using them in all. This has got Immortal Shrouded written all over it. You could stop them.
Thank you. reactors? I had to destroy them. Too messed up to salvage.
A loss for Vineland, of course, but it severely limits the Shroud's mobility. So good work.
Underneath. It's gotta be.
Jesus.
No one sort of data packets. It is fairly obvious.
Oh God, bless America.
It's a repowering station.
Destination reached.
No idle meandering. Sharp, always crystal sharp. All alive! All we have is engaging!
Target. smells good.
Excellent. The Shrouded will have a harder time operating in this area now.
Ah!
I don't know where the fucking thing is. This is up top. The only place it could be. Let's go back to the spider.
We're here, Sport.
Now it should work, I'm hoping. I like things handed to me. I like quests to be specific. I don't like hunting all over the damn place. I mean, let's be honest. If you're out
something. When the door doesn't open, you're gonna look around real quick. See what the power is, and put your neck, it's been what? Anywho. I just don't feel like you're gonna take a lot of time. Looking around. Already got on board going after the dogs. So I'm probably just gonna finish the story to be done. I don't know if the DLC is all looking at that, if that's interesting enough for me to do. The Scorcher going for the Rage 1 was actually kind of fun.
Ranger.
Here it is, the DNA sample. I guess this will put us ahead of the competition.
I understand that it was tempting to do this pun, but this is a gray matter. We cannot start celebrating yet. There is simply no time for such skullduggery. This is our crowning achievement. Well, now, place the sample in the extractor. Now, I'll extract the DNA from the specimen. Yes. There! The serum is now complete, and it will, without a doubt, put an end to the longevity project. Leaving so soon?
Oh, you're not talking to me.
I hope it's important, young ranger. Say bye to the ranger legs.
Last time, so I didn't bother. Yeah, I think that's where I'm going to stop for today. I'm going to thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, leave a like, drop a comment, subscribe. All that good stuff means a lot, helps the channel grow, and I really do appreciate it. Until next time, love you guys. Hope to see you again soon. Take care, and I will talk to you later. Bye for now. We'll come back. I think this is the last mission, so that's what we'll be finishing up. See you soon.